Kevy.
Yeah.
A 1-1 draw. I mean, I've heard a lot of people, and I'm rightly so, saying it's bittersweet, but at the same time, it feels a lot more sweet than bitter, doesn't it?
Yeah, I mean, we're nearly there. We've done it more or less, so we just gotta still concentrate. Got one more game left, and we're still gonna go for the win. You know, still be as strong as we've been all season. So, I mean, credit to the lads. You know, playing Saturday and then playing Monday, it's not easy, but we got there. Draw, not bad. We're still happy with it.
I just want to touch on that goal difference situation. The fact that it's a 14-goal gap and the amount of goals they've scored, but yeah. I think it comes down to the amount that we've kept out.
Yeah.
Do you think it's because of that watertight defence with yourself and everybody else around?
Yeah, I think we've been solid all year, a lot of clean sheets all year. And it's not just myself, you know, it's the back five and it's the whole team, more or less. So it's just one of them where we've been really solid. And credit to everybody, you know, credit to everyone, not just me, credit to Kurt, you know, Connor that's joining in, everybody that's got involved, you know what I mean, Adam Fields before he got injured, you know, Jack Hardacre, you know, everyone from me start names, it's just one of them, but yeah, I've done well.
I'm sure all the lads you've mentioned will appreciate the mentions as well. You've been great yourself. You're obviously up for a Player of the Year, Defender of the Year nomination.
Yeah, as well.
So I'm sure everybody will be on that hijacking the boat for you. Deservedly so as well, mate.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I worked hard this season, and I, you know, credit to Gaffer for trusting me and putting me in and just doing what I do best, which is defend. So I'm really proud of just being nominated. See what happens if I win it. I'll be obviously happy, but I'm still happy to just be amongst everybody else that's been nominated on that sheet. And obviously Porter as well is in it, and there's only me and Porter on the whole list from Liversedge. So I think we've done well.
There was one of the I'm not sure if it was the winger or the striker. You have to excuse me, but one of them were really trying to, unfortunately for him, trying to target you, it seemed today. Every time he came down the left hand side, into the centre, and every time it seemed that he wasn't outpacing you, he was knocking in front of him. How difficult was he to defend against?
He wasn't really difficult. Like, I was carrying him, not a knock. You know, I did it a mask. He was all right first half, but then I started to feel it a little bit. So then that's why I had to come off second half. But I thought I could play through it, but I started to feel it. That was it. But on a normal day, it wouldn't have happened. But yeah, I was just carrying a bit of a knock. But I knew what he was going to do. I knew, he's a bit nippy, but I think we dealt with him quite well. Just one of them things, you know. Yeah.
Well, looking forward to a workshop next week away.
Yeah.
Difficult game, they were difficult at home. I mentioned it in another interview earlier, actually.
Yeah, yeah.
The game was a tough time. Not so much defensively, I thought we were very good when we played them, but to get the goal really hard. Is that one everyone's still looking for?
Everyone's still up for it. Whoever comes in, I'm sure they're going to do a great job. I mean, that's why we've been good all season. All round squad's been solid from the bench to whoever's playing. So, yeah, it's been good. But I think I'm obviously going to miss that one because of my injury. But, you know, I'm sure the lads will wrap up the win, and that's it. And we'll lift up the trophy then.